points is that for us?
7-6 now.
Coof, right?
Corey, Alicia says hi.
Alicia, really? I know her. Where's she at? She should be working.
I know. She's probably sleeping.
This is Chang, whatever.
Chang, yeah, I'll just put Chang in
there. Long name.
I think his last name would fill that for
Mark. I know.
I used to manage it when I was in high school.
Really?
But I didn't understand it.
It's really a regional sport. Like, I feel like
it's like a really weird concept. Like, I don't understand how they get points and stuff.
Weird concept that predates football by a couple of centuries.
I know.
Or volleyball. Sports.
Yeah. All I did was just put numbers down. So.
Got to know what the numbers mean.
Yeah.
So you wrote down like takedowns and like those types of points?
I did, but I couldn't. I'd have to like remember how to do it. I'd have to be shown how to do it again.
Stuff.
think I worked, I think last year was my first year working in wrestling. Or no. I worked him sophomore year, actually. Why? He was good. How do you transfer? Conference both years?
Yeah, his freshman year. Then he mopped up in sophomore year. Destroyed everyone in conferences. He won the regional, dominated the regional. He actually lost his first match in nationals, and then won the final.